What's up, guys? My name is Parker, and that's
Taylor.
And today we are here for episode number 5 of the Stadium Tour Series. And today we're at Fenway. So this game is Dodgers versus Red Sox, and we have green monster seats. So that is gonna be so cool. So we got here a little bit early so we could eat. So we're gonna eat right now, and then we're gonna obviously we're gonna rate the food, and yeah, see you guys there. So guys, we have a 30-minute wait. So we're just gonna walk around and kill the time until we could eat and then go to our seats. We're gonna be up there by the green monster soon after we eat. And there's Taylor.
Welcome to Fenway Park.
Yeah, this is gonna be super duper fun. This is gonna be the first time that we ever have like the best seats at a game. So yeah, I don't know if they have like any fun, cool stuff in there. Guys, while we were killing our time, we found a store, and we got this Boston fitted hat. Pause. I'm wearing this hat right now while I'm editing, and I have to say this is one of my favorite fitted hats. The City Connect one, it's absolutely sick. We're also trying to get a hat from every stadium, so yeah. All right, guys, so I just got this Boston hat. So our table is now ready, and we're about to go eat some food. I'll see you guys at the table, and then we're gonna film the rest of the game. So see you guys. All right, guys. So we just got to our table. Sorry, I had the sticker under my hat. Don't ask why. But it is insane in here. Look at this. Super cool. We're about to order. So yeah, see you guys then. All right, guys. So we just finished eating dinner, and we're about to go to the field. And yeah, we'll see you guys in our seats. All right, guys, so we just entered the stadium. The food was fine. Taylor, you think the food was good? It was like okay. So we're in the stadium now, and this is so cool in here. It is so cool. So we're gonna go to our seats now, right? So yeah, we're gonna go to our seats, and yeah, we'll see you guys there. Walking to our seats. We're here. We're just gonna go get our seats now. All right, guys, so we just got to our green monster seats. As you can see, actually, you can't really see, but we're in the green monster. The entire stadium. It's absolutely insane. There's another view. So far, this stadium is number one on my list. So hopefully nothing happens to ruin it. See you guys. Taylor, how's the food? Is it better than all the other stadiums or not? What's the best food?
Mac's chicken and waffles.
Nice. Hey guys, the game's about to start. I just got a hot dog, and I gotta say, it's really, really good. So, I think this is one of the best food. I don't know if it's the best, but it's really good. That's all I gotta say. I'll update you guys when a team scores. See ya. the top of the first, the Dodgers scored no runs. So now it's the bottom of the first. Red Sox are up. We'll see what happens.
Alex Verdugo, leadoff home run.
What's up, guys? Trevor Story just hit a two-run shot over down there on the Green Monster, but not where we are. Absolute nuke. It was
the Green Monster
hit over there. And that just made the game, or that just made the score 3-0 in the bottom of the second. Boston's beating the Dodgers.
He's gonna hit a.
What's up, guys? So now we're in the kids area. Take a look at this. Super, super cool. Tell him over. Super cool. The kids area is super cool. So it's the bottom of the fourth right now. The Red Sox are winning 3-0. Oh, okay. Yeah. So this is super sick. I just tested my speed. I feel like 1/4 of how hard I could because I didn't want to throw my arm out. Austin or Taylor, but whatever.
Will Smith just hit a double to bring in Mookie Betts, and the score is now 3-1 Boston. Max Muncy with the RBI single just brought in the Dodgers' second run, and now it is now 3-2 Boston with one out. Hernandez just hit a game-tying single. They scored 3-3 in the top of the sixth. This game is crazy. Let's go, Taylor. As you guys can now see, the Dodgers are now beating Boston 6-3. They had an insane inning last inning. A lot of hits. They rallied and they got 6 runs. They are now winning 6-3. It's so fun watching the Red Sox lose. Yeah, this is a good game, right?
Yeah, and Alex Verdugo thinks putting more chains on his neck makes him better.
The Red Sox just scored a run on an error by the third baseman.
The score is now 6-4.
6-4. The Dodgers just scored another run on Peralta's sack fly. Score is now 7-4. The Dodgers. One more out and the Dodgers win. Pull that back. Two strikes. One more strike and it's over. No! Dodgers win!
Yo, Dodgers win!
Dodgers win. What a crazy game.
Yeah, touched the green.
They kind of all came back. What a game, and the Dodgers win it. All right, guys, that was an absolutely crazy game, and the Dodgers end up winning it, as you already know. So we're gonna go back. We're gonna go walk back to the car, we're getting driven back to the hotel, but whatever. So we'll do the ratings by the car. See you guys there. All right, what's up, guys? It's the next morning, and right now we're gonna do the rankings for Fenway Park. So me and Taylor were just talking, and we agreed that Fenway Park is number one because those green monster seats were absolutely amazing. Even if we didn't have the green monster seats, I probably still would have put it at number one, but I don't know about Taylor. Taylor, what do you think?
I'll put it at number two.
Okay, but we had the green monster seats, so we have number one for Fenway. It's going to be hard to beat that, in my opinion, but yeah, they had like the kids area. It was super cool. Being up in the Green Monster was sick. Mookie's first time being back at Fenway was last night too, so we got to experience that. That was cool. And yeah, we're gonna put that at first place, in front of Camden Yards. So see you guys. Sorry we forgot to film the kids section, and sorry we haven't posted in a super long time, but yeah, so we're back, and we're probably going to be posting more now. So, yeah, I think that's definitely number one, and we will see you guys all in the next video. Peace. Ooh.